Hello to all our followers and welcome to this new episode of 5 Minutes. Today we talk about football analytics in the future of the sport industry with our guest, Dr. Giambattista Rossi, lecturer of sport economics at Birkbeck University of London. Giambattista, very welcome to 5 Minutes. We are very happy to have you here. Giambattista, in 2019, the Birkbeck Sport Business Center, in collaboration with OptaPro, started a short course on football analytics that you design and of which you are program leader. And I can tell now that it's quite a successful course. So my first question is, what is football analytics?
Well, football analytics is simply understanding that data have a competitive advantage that can be used whenever you try to analyze performances in a tactical but also in a economic or sporting way. And because of the emphasis that nowadays we have on collecting data, analyzing data also with AI, there is nowadays more than ever an attention towards the use of data in sport. And football analytics is part of it.
And why is the popularity of football analytics increasing within the sport industry?
Well, because there is a constant search for competitive advantage. And competitive advantage in sport is everything. So there is a lot of innovation in nutrition, in training, in trying to sell also the product. And also there is innovation in looking for competitive advantage on the pitch. That is not simply buying the best athlete, but is also putting the athletes in the best scenario to try to be the most efficient as possible whenever he perform.
So what are the required skills and knowledge that somebody that wants to become an expert in football analytics should have?
Well, first of all, a lot of passion, because there is the connection between the need of being analytical, but this cannot be detached by the passion. And this is a paramount in sport. But also the beauty is that the analytics is a tool. It's not a science, so we have people from every background, mathematician, physics, people that are coming from sports science, or people that are even coming from banking, that they have the passion to use the data and they want to apply this in a sporting context.
So, the last question, in which way do you think football analytics can increase the synergy between universities and sport industry then?
Well, it's an opportunity because analytics per se is a managerial skill. And we as university, we feel the need to try to support people that wants to find a way, a path, to use their passion and their knowledge and apply in a sporting context, because sport is a very close industry. And so these new attitude towards analytics allow people that are very skillful to be engaged in sport and provide their own expertise.
Giambattista, thank you so much for this very interesting interview. We wish you all the best and we really hope to see you here again at 5 Minutes.
Thank you very much for your invitation.
Thank you.